Well, good morning and welcome to PittNaz. We are so glad that you're here with us this morning. We have a bunch of exciting information for you today, but before we get into all of that, if this is your first time visiting with us today, we just want to extend a special welcome to you and to let you know just how glad we are that you're a part of our PittNaz family this morning. We also want to ask you to just take a moment and fill out a connection card. You can drop that in one of the offering boxes located on either side of the sanctuary as you're leaving this morning. And then don't forget to grab a gift bag. That's our gift to you. It's our way of saying thank you for being here with us this morning. So please make sure to grab one of those. And then if you have any questions at all, please don't hesitate to stop by the information desk out in the main lobby. There's some people out there who would love to say good morning to you and to answer any questions that you might have.
Also, if you're new to PittNaz, we have a class called Starting Point. It's a place where you can learn a little bit more about who we are as a church. You can learn how to get connected, and you can ask questions also. The next one is going to be on Sunday, September 10th at 10 a.m. It's in room 107, just outside the West Sanctuary door. We hope we'll see you there.
Hey, don't forget that our Don't Miss Sunday Fall Edition is coming up on Sunday, August 27th at 10 a.m. We're going to have one combined service in the gym, and then afterwards, we're going to head outside. We're going to have some food. We're going to have inflatables and pony rides for the kids, and then we're also going to be having our annual ministry fair where you can learn about all of the different ministries that we've got going on here at PittNaz and how you can get plugged into one of those. We're also planning on doing baptisms on Don't Miss Sunday, so if you would like to be baptized, then head out to the information desk and fill out a form, or you can also fill out a form online. We have all of our forms online, so you can just go out there and fill that out and let us know that you would like to be a part of our baptisms on Don't Miss Sunday. And then this is also a great opportunity to invite a friend, to bring someone with you. So we hope that you'll be praying about that and thinking about who you might bring on Don't Miss Sunday. Again, it's going to be on Sunday, August 27th at 10 a.m. We hope that you can make it, and we hope you'll bring a friend.
Hey everybody, guess what? Fall is just around the corner. That means football, the World Series, and yes, small groups. Throughout the month of August, you'll have a chance to sign up for a small group where you can build close-knit relationships while growing closer to God. Also, if you're interested in leading a group or in hosting a group in your home, let me or Tyler Dodson know today. We hope you'll get connected with a small group this fall.
Hey family, it's been an exciting summer, which means a new school year is on its way. And with a new school year comes the Homestead College House. This is a new ministry that we've been talking about all summer, and it's on its way. And we need volunteers before the school year starts. If you're interested in volunteering at the Homestead, please go out to the foyer and sign up. We have an orientation August 13th. Also, if you're interested in contributing to the Homestead House, please come see me and we'll talk about what some of those needs are. We are excited about the Homestead and look forward to becoming a home away from home for our Pitt State students. Thank you for your prayers.
Well, as we wrap it up this morning, I just want to remind you that for more information on all of these announcements and a lot more, make sure to check out our website. And then we would love to connect with you on social media. We have a Facebook page, we're on Twitter and Instagram, so please come find us. We would love to connect with you. And then as always, don't forget, if you can't be here for whatever reason, you can always check us out online at 10 a.m. every Sunday as we stream our entire service online. So make sure to check us out online if you can't be here. And then we just wanted to remind you as we get ready to begin today's message that for scriptures for today's message, for a place to take notes, and then a bunch of other information like reading plans that go along with this series that we're in, you can find all of that out in the YouVersion Bible app under the events section. Well, that wraps it up for me this morning. Have a blessed day.
Feels perfect. Other days it just ain't working. The good, the bad, the right, the wrong, and everything in between. Yo, it's crazy, amazing. We can turn our heart through the words we say. Mountains crumble with every syllable. Broken, live or die. So speak life to the deadest, darkest night. love.